14.
What's going on, guys? Pegasus from the Wise Guys. We're here at the OTS third place trophy winner, invite getter, Armin Mamedovic. He actually ended up playing Cash Rules Everything Around Me. Shout out to the OT Fenrir with the spinnies. With the spinnies on them, you know. But the deck played well. Yeah. Well, I think this is an insane build. I'm going to just try to do my best to translate for him because we did kind of build this together, but he definitely has his own spice that just works. Triple Fenrir. Obviously, the ultis are, you know, very weird how some of them look kind of like Spinaroonie ulti, and then, like, this one's cheap looking, you know. But that's besides the point. Shout out to Konami. Triple Fenrir. Triple Unicorn. Double Rizehart. Three brick. Yeah, so that actually means bad hand or brick, you know. So you just learned some sign language right there. He just taught you some sign language. But anyways, Rizehart at two, it feels like the correct number. I usually play two, although you do like to play three. One Ogre for the other trap card. Scareclaw Cash Tier as just a fellow extender after the fact, after the birth, you know, most of the time, and just so ignorant going second, just broken going second. One of the most broken going second cards ever. These two are on the field, obviously. Any boss monster in the game gets blanked completely, absolutely. Tier Cast, this is the one we talked about. I think he really liked it today. Did you hold it long time? Yeah. I love that. It's very broken. Very broken. It's a ratio. The ratio. Yeah. Shout out to the winner. Winner, you know, he came out of retirement, been smacking folks up, you know. Shout out to the winner. The prince.
Shout out to the Wise Guys.
And second, third, you know, we're here for this dude, man. But Iblis, how many times? Broken? Broken? Yeah. Anti-nib. For nib, anti-nib, whatever. He had it for him. It ended up working out for him. That Iblis broken though. I agree. And there's a spicy tech, you know. You know, we'll get there. We'll get there. Lava Golem. Two. Didn't want a brick on it.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Triple Ash Blossom for Brandon. Yeah. Triple of the Field Spell. Full make sure that you remember the combo with the Shangri-La. My bad. Shangri-La.
Yeah.
When it activates and then the Field Spell, you pop your own Shangri-La so you can get a monster out from up under it. And then that helps you. Yeah. I didn't know it until the deck came out in my hands. I didn't know that. That's how you get there every time. That's what a lot of people.
I mean, I'm not in the video, but those are the two you want to go, and they just need a picture real quick.
So. Yeah. The triple birth. Triple prosperity. Triple Book of Eclipse. They want to hurry for the pick. Triple Book of Eclipse. A1. Yeah. Like a lot of this, I didn't see all of this that he was putting in. I saw that half of it. I never saw the rest of it. But one Big Bang. One Prep. Still like it? Still like it. Helps you play through the nib, helps you extend into their turn if you have to come back. And then the broken sauce for today, Rivalry. So you didn't get lava for lava? Yeah. When they try to lava golem him. Give them Iblis lava.
Why did this come out?
Double Shangri-La, double Rizehart, Mind Hacker, Big Eye,
the Dark Armed. Double Zeus. Two. Two Zeus, you got two. Yeah, you go back and forth. Zeus is, Double Zeus is correct, because they'll always take yours. Omega. Yeah. I like it. Garura, Intis. For the attachments under that. He didn't like Goliath. I actually kind of agree with him, just because it just, nobody's going to interact with that card effect destruction anyway. And let's get in the side deck real quick so they can take this picture and we can dip Epsilon. I see what he did there. Danko Seka, how was that? I actually was watching the game behind him. I kind of was like chilling behind, just doing content today. Y'all saw the stream, but Danko is ignorant. Broken. Mm-hmm. Shout out to Denzel's daughter. That's what we call her. Epsilon is the answer for the branded trap, for the branded expulsion. It's a. Did it save you? Saved you once or twice? Right. Dimensional barrier. Dark hole, feather duster. The thrust targets, those are the main ones. And then the spice, cyanide mining for the Iblis. I appreciate you. Congratulations. Good job. Mm-hmm.